I am really surprised anyone is actually feeling such a thing. You are utterly uneducated as to your place in the universe. Soon, you will be more than happy to be taken out of the Dragon Balls.
Reason hasn't been broken quite yet.
This will be your final warning. Now be sensible and tell me how to use the Dragon Ball. Do you really want to die?
It's still too late.
What?
And it will reunite. The Earth Kings. He will tell them the password you want to obtain so badly.
What? Wow! This was nothing but an adventure!
All right. I got to win, that's now to find Turles and Slug.
Who thought of it? Turles and Slug are right by the Dragon Ball.
What did you say? They've already gone off to steal them? You'll never make it in time. What do we do now?
We can't do anything. Come back for
us. There's no time to be daunted. It's an emergency.
Exactly. Just be quiet and let me think.
Welcome back!
There's little enough time as it is. Why would you call our agent back here?
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again.
Huh?
Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh, that was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
Stop being silly, Gramps. You know defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever we have to do. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
How I've longed for this moment. In but a very short time, the Dragon Balls will grant me eternal life. If I eat enough fruit from the Tree of Might, even Frieza and Mira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me. I will utterly destroy Kakarot. And the entire universe will kneel before me.
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it. You again? This is starting to annoy me!
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? All right, I'll agree to that. We'll make you regret interfering in our business.
Tag along with me. But honestly, I have to be a pretty big fool to take on that traitor, Kakarot's brat. I'm just not that desperate. What? Is something funny, Slug?
All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe. How could I not be happy? It's incredible! Once this is finished, you're next, Turles. I hope you're prepared.
Don't be so cold, Slug. Wanderers like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my royal servant, I might consider it.
I politely
refused. We might never get along anyway.
Go on.
Somehow.
This fight is too dangerous. They need to leave the area for their safety.
What? Leave this to you? You want us to take the Dragon Ball? But...
be in the way of this.
I understand. Thank you.
Whoever you are, I owe you a lot.
What? What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy.
What is Toa's doing? She must have tainted the fruit somehow.
Experiment was a success.
Okay. That woman is choked, and the one beside her is dead. They're the ones behind all of this.
Shaking off life to unleash a new level of power.
You'll have to get through me first.
I'm going to stop.
joining in. I'm sure the mirror problem is a good one. Now, I have to focus on my own shot.
Was a spectacular display of power, but I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay, I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Good, thank you. You should go find Gohan and the others. The fight with Frieza is happening as we speak. The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls, just as had been done in the past.
Well then, Frieza won't hold back much longer. Watch yourself out there!
You make the worst jokes.
When I use a bit of my full speed, you can't keep up.
You call yourself a Super Saiyan?
Impossible!
Super Saiyan. This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you all.
Sorry, I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
After all, listen.
Can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you could give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try. All right, Vegeta. This is for you. I am a Saiyan.
Way. Fine, I'll just kill you all.
Stop it, Frieza!
How dare you?
You're going to pay for this!
That's enough, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
Awaken the legendary warrior in my heart! I am Goku. I am a Super Saiyan!
It's a sure thing now. We'll win. Great! You can come on back home!
Beep.
I didn't use enough power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety at a time like this? You always were weak.
Is that you?
Use the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about you, but you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though. Thank you.
So you couldn't seal the deal.
Hurry after him!
Excellent work! Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own!
You did well.
Still, I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
Oh, nice work from you as well.
Huh? Where's your friend?
Gone after Mira. Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet. You might have to one day, though, so be prepared.
Anyway, you've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.